Assalamu alaikum rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Today in this lab session I will do the lab exercise, lab number 5. Okay, and this lab is regarding the frame relay point to multi point. Last lab number 4 we have done point to point multi implementation. This is the point to multi point. If you see in the diagram, okay, see in the diagram, there is a one router, main router, and there is a three router, R1, R2, R3. They are connected point to point. This is main router one by one. So point to point they are connected last time. Now this is the one router, and there is so many three router, means more than one. This three router, you can add four router, maybe two router, to any number of router. But in the lab we are doing go connect one router to with three router. So this is the call point to multipoint, and I have used the 2811 router model. Okay, so this is the diagram. Okay, now there is a addressing table. Okay, so one by one we will go the router configuration and then configure the lab exercise. Okay, so now we have to take to make the diagram. We are using the 2811 model router. So it is better to use same model. Okay, 2811. Here is the 3 router. After this, you have to use the cloud to take the cloud. Okay, now before making any connection, we have to add the port inside the router. Go WIWIC1T before adding the port of the router, then add the port. Okay, when you finish the adding the port, just on the router, same another router, we have to repeat the same process. First off the router, then select the WIC, then add the port. Then again on the router. Okay, similarly same this another router, off the router, this click, then on, sorry, before adding, first we have to add, then on. So first I am adding the port, now on. Similarly router 3 also, just select the serial port WIC of the router, add the port. Again on the router. Now we have added the port. Now give the name. Sorry. This is the main router. Yeah. From where you have to connect point to multipoint. And this router number 1. This router number 2. And this is the router number 3. Okay, now here is a sorry, one main important point. We have to take the connection serial. So before making the connection, main router to cloud, first see here DCE. So here we have to take the DCE. Please, this thing very important to remember this. So here take serial 00, because in the lab manual I have used the serial 0, and here take serial 0. Okay, and remember this, from main router to cloud we have to use DCE. Now from cloud to another router we have to connect DTE. So here take serial 1 and make serial 00. Again I am reminding, use DTE to serial 2. And this is the also 00. For again here serial 3, we have to use serial 00. So please remember one thing here, when you making the connection, main router to cloud we have to use DCE. Okay, and from cloud to another router we have to use this port DTE. Please take care of this when you are doing this lab. Okay, now we have make the connection. Now go one by one router. So first we have go main router and clicks the align mode, and here write N, then enable, then config terminal, and after this you have to same copy paste serial port, because we have to use serial 00. Okay, then encapsulation frame relay, we have to active the frame relay protocol, then type no shutdown, then give the IP that interface. Okay, then write clock rate. Then mapping, this is the theory, because already I have mapped, though this is duplicate, so don't worry. This is only one time you have already mapped, that's why what is written address already mapped. So you have to one copy here, and then here 4. Okay, then exit. If everything is correct in this configuration, then you have to check, verify this mapping is there or not there. So show this, all this active. Yeah, it is very important to for this lab. Okay, now we have finished the configuration of main router. After this we have to go another router number 1, and then here again write N, enable, config terminal, again same thing, you have to copy paste this serial port. Encapsulation frame relay, no shutdown, the IP address, then now clock rate. This is the frame delay mapping to my main router, to 101. Okay. Now check if everything is okay, then show on the frame delay map. Now see, this is active. When you type the frame delay, yours should be, when you verify, then it should be active. If inactive, it means you have done something mistake. You have to repeat again configuration. Now we have finished router 1 also. Now go router 2. Config terminal. Then again interface same, S0. Okay, then encapsulation frame relay, then write no shutdown. Okay, then we have already this done, then we have to copy this IP address. Frame relay mapping, this is the frame relay mapping main router, then exit, If everything correct, then we have to verify whether frame relay mapping is active or not active. So this we are checking whether our configuration is correct or not correct. So this is also correct. Okay, now we have finished router 2 also. Similarly, this is the last router. Go inside CLI mode, just write N, then enable, then config terminal, then write the same interface. Then encapsulation. Frame relay. Then no. Shutdown. Okay. Then write this IP address. Then map the frame relay to the main router. Now we have to exit. Then we have to verify whether everything is working or not. Sorry, this command was wrong. You have to copy this command. So now this configuration is also okay. Now we have finished the all router configuration. Now we have to go configure the cloud setting. So go inside the cloud. Okay. Then go configuration. Then select the serial 0. Okay. And here you have to write 101 or the name 1. Add. Again serial 0. Here 102. Here name 2. Add. Again 103, add 3, you have to add. Again 104, add 4. Okay, this serial 00 finished. Now select serial 1. Okay, then select serial 01, then add 101, here write 1, click add. Okay, now we have finished 1. Similarly, we have to select serial 2. Here add 101. Okay, now here put add 1. Similarly, serial 2. We have finished. Okay, now same serial 3. Click 101. Here add 1 and add. Now, to we have add all these things. Serial 0, there is a how many? 101, 102, 103, 104. Serial 1, 101 and 1. Serial 2, 101 and 1. Serial 3, 101 and 1. Now we have finished cloud setting. Now go inside the frame relay. Frame relay is there. Okay. Here we have to select main router. So serial 0 you have to select. And here you have to select 2. Then here ESR you have to add serial 1. Then add 1. Click add. After this again here 2. Same serial, here 3, and add here serial 2, and here 1, again here 4, and here you have to add 3 and 1. So now we have finished the cloud setting also. Now the last thing, we have to verify whether our lab is working or not working. Okay. For this, we are sending from main router to router 1. So this is working. See, verify all router. This is working. This, okay. So Alhamdulillah, from the configuration, from all router, our message is sending and it is working. So this is all about your lab number 5. And this is lab number regarding point to multipoint. Implementation of the frame relay. Okay, so again revising, first go each router, add the serial port. Okay, then configure one router, and please remember this, when you adding the port, the main router to cloud, you have to add this DCE port. And when you are adding cloud to router 1, router 2, router 3, you have to add DTE port. So this is important point. Otherwise, your configuration, it will not work. Okay. So it creates the problem. So I hope that you have clearly understand from the lab. So thanks for watching this lab session. Okay. Bye.